Peggy 16.
My ensemble called Dival, Ran Ensemble. It's an ensemble of people from the Middle East who play music of all the ethnic groups and all the different religions and faiths of the Middle East. We worked for 3 days, five people. We are five people producing this, and plus another three musicians, especially the five people that we were here all the time in one studio for hours, and we worked so well together. It went very, very well. And I enjoyed that it went smooth. For me, the greatest point is there's one section in the theme song that Katie wrote where the whole orchestra and all the instruments get louder and louder and more intense, and it's like a struggle. It's not computers, it's not synthesizers, it's not electronics. They are real people playing music of the land, of the geography from which this culture comes from.
It was very nice to do the session in Seattle because we've been doing a lot of sessions in Los Angeles. As soon as I arrived at the airport and drive in the rental car, I realized musicians of orchestra, they must be having very good life to live in Seattle. And automatically I thought I can get a great sound with them.
Performances of the Seattle Orchestra were very good. By the time we got to the 4 days of recording, all the hard work was done and it was time to just enjoy it. I think it's very much the same as a movie score. It has to be exciting, it has to sound huge and broad, it has to have moments of drama, moments of tension. It was very nice to put the orchestra on all of this and bind it all together so that you never really knew what kind of sound you were going to hear next. Ever changing, always changing, always moving. Very exciting to listen to.